right now, gray whales are migrating on their northern migration back up to their traditional Arctic feeding grounds. When we look at the San Francisco Bay as a microcosm, it's a small puzzle piece. When we take a step back here, gray whales from 2019 to 2023 went through an unusual mortality event, which is basically a mass die-off of a species that's declared by NOAA. This individual population lost more than 40% of its overall population. Hundreds of strandings of gray whales up and down the entire West Coast, Mexico, California, Oregon, Washington, Canada, and Alaska, can really trace back to a change in the ecosystem in the Arctic that drove more nutrient-rich food farther away. Right now, there is nowhere near the number of strandings range-wide that would potentially trigger NOAA to look into this. And yet, we know that the bay itself is being utilized with increased frequency. And so that is something that we are documenting in real time. We are still mid-migration passing the California coast. The number of dead whale strandings is quite low, significantly low, when in comparison to what we were looking at, say, 4 or 5 years ago.